Violence is ugly, and it makes you ugly too.